All right, so let's say in a typical week I get a $100 paycheck. I give $20 to my church for tithes. Then I spend roughly $30 on food I like to eat. And then I get miscellaneous bills throughout the week, cell phone, stuff like that. Spend around $25 or so. That leaves me only $25 for entertainment, for movies, stuff like that, friends, and also for a huge college debt. And that's only 1 year. So please help me, help my family, and vote for me. Thanks.